it was a fun time. It kind of sped up. We took a patient approach to the offseason in trying to fill the first base slot. And as we got past winter meetings, we started to pick up some momentum and see that it could be a reality with Edwin. And then right before Christmas, things really sped up. And, I mean, a huge credit to ownership.
I was going to say, they opened up the wallets and said, here we go, Merry Christmas.